Assalamualaikum, my name is Widi Mutakin. Since 2015, I started a game company called Blast to Code Game Studio. After several months running the company, I realized that the biggest time-consuming process in game development is not coding, but making the game artworks. That is, if you want to create professional-looking games. Common digital painting is good for certain style of game artworks, but the amount of time needed to finish an artwork is too long for us. We really need a fast workflow which can produce good quality artwork in just a couple of hours. After experimenting with different digital illustration methods, also measuring and improve them for months, we finally settled with our own digital illustration workflow, which exactly what I'll be teaching in this online course. The course is divided into two levels, the fundamental level and the advanced level. Our digital illustration workflow will be explained in the advanced section of the course. For those of you who never used Adobe Illustrator before, you should start from this course, as this course will prepare you with the skills needed to take the advanced level course. This course is designed for complete beginners in mind, so no prior experience needed. In this fundamental level, we will start discussing the difference between the vector and raster graphic. Familiarize ourselves with basic Adobe Illustrator skills, such as navigation, selection, and transformation. Next, we move on to shape creation, from simple primitive shapes to custom shapes using the pen tool. We'll discuss how to arrange shapes using depth sorting, alignment, snapping, and other related topics. Next, we will start discussing on how to combine shapes using compound path, pathfinder, clipping mask, live paints, and other related methods. We'll create several projects in this level, such as 3D screw, doghouse, and the last project will be a clownfish illustration. After taking this course, don't forget to join the advanced class, and that is Adobe Illustrator Advanced Vector Illustration. I hope this course benefit you. Wassalamualaikum.